Every single word I say, you know it before I speak. You know every thought, the deepest part of me. You draw me close and then I see your presence is everything I need to be the child that you. Passing time, but I knew the choice was mine to finally come to you and give you all control. I wandered miles to find my way, and then you revealed this simple fate. I know that you can see the secrets of my soul.
How are y'all today? I'm doing quite well. Anyway, happy Halloween, guys. This is probably the last thing I'm recording today. I'm going to do one more episode of Amnesia, but it takes forever for one of those movie makers for me to do anything. It will probably be the first thing I upload, though. But I have two episodes of Asgard and at least one episode of Amnesia for Halloween. Which is kind of funny because I plan to do it the opposite. I got my Xbox. It's been amazing. I've already played through Halo Reach, solo campaign, normal level difficulty once, started on Heroic, but I've also been replaying on normal with the friend who bought me the Xbox in the first place. So it's been pretty darn fun, I am not gonna lie. I have been absolutely loving it. It's been pretty good Halloween, I must say. I got my hair actually dyed today, rather than the spray-on, because I had a Halloween party on Sunday. Found I really didn't like the spray-on stuff, because it reminds me too much of a hairspray, and I can't stand hairspray. I really can't. I don't like the way it looks in my hair, I don't like the way it feels in my hair. So I actually went and got my hair dyed today, and I have to say, I think it looks pretty freaking awesome, and I've gotten a ton of compliments on it today. So, yeah, I'm enjoying it. So y'all are gonna see my hair looking different for a long time now. How best to phrase this? I get annoyed with people sometimes. People on YouTube. Because they'll send me links to videos they like, saying, hey, I like your videos, check out this. And a lot of times it's for their own channel. And, you know, I don't like that, honestly. And then people sometimes say, hey, do this and I'll subscribe to you. I'm just like, well, that's not what I want in a subscriber. What I want in a subscriber is someone who will watch my videos because they like it. Not someone who subscribes to me because I subscribe to them, or, you know, advertises for me because I advertise for them, or anything like that. I don't like that. So, if you want to subscribe to me, subscribe to me. But if you don't, I'm not going to advertise for you just to get more subscribers. I'm just telling you that. So, like, I'll check out the videos you share with me if I think they look interesting. But I'm one of those people, and a lot of gamers are like this, who if they're told to do something, they will do the exact opposite, or at the very least will just not do it for the sake of, you know, because they were told to. I'm one of those people, and so if you tell me to check out a video, I'm more than likely not going to. Unless you happen to be someone I know, someone who's a friend of mine. Otherwise, no, it's not happening. I'm sorry. Just wanted to get that cleared up. I don't even know if anyone is going to listen to this. People don't tend to listen. Okay, I am going to put a link in the description to a YouTube video showing who I am. I want you to ask, or I want you to see how much you think I actually look like her. Because I tried really hard. Like, at first I wanted to be Link, as I said before. I would love to be Link, but I couldn't find any Legend of Zelda costumes. But I found this dress, and, oh yeah, I already told you I'm the Chico. I forgot about that. Anyway, if you don't know who that is, I'm going to share a link in the description to show the video. It has, like, the best scene for Sashi in it. It's pretty darn epic. However, don't watch if you have a weak stomach. Because as you can tell, she's kind of violent, and it spares no expense in describing the gory detail. Little kids like me for some reason, and I never understand why. The school I've been observing at Tuesdays and Thursdays, I watch third graders on Tuesdays, and a bunch of little girls started playing with my hair, and I was weirded out, quite honestly. So, yeah. Whatever. I guess if they like me, that's good. That's good for kids to like their pseudo-teachers. That's what I think I am, I'm a pseudo-teacher. Anyway, I got my video of me getting hypnotized. I'm probably not going to put it up in here, but probably in a future video, I'll see if I can get some screenshots of that. I haven't even looked at it yet, but I just got it today. So, I'm looking forward to seeing how crazy I acted. I'm not actually going to share any footage because of course, copyright. But, you know, I'm going to give you... I'm going to see if I can give you screenshots, because that would be fun. Now that I've said it twice, I'm probably going to have to make sure I do it, otherwise people will be, what happened to it? I'm like, I never got around to it, I'm sorry. Yeah, that's about all I had for y'all today. I hope y'all had a fantastic Halloween. There's probably one more thing I'm going to record. I'm going to put it up. Probably, I'm going to upload it probably the same time as this. But... I want y'all to not be surprised. It's not anything special. I'm just going to rate a creepy pasta. That's all I'm going to do. Because, you know, it's Halloween. I want to do something special. Anyway, I have a party to go to. It starts in 7 minutes. So I'm going to go to that. Hope y'all have fun enjoying Halloween however y'all want to. And hope y'all have a fantastic day. Love you guys. Bye for now.